Hi everyone, how are you? I'm Yusuf and today I will show you how to enable DMZ to your D-Link 4G LTE router. D-Link 4G LTE router is a wireless broadband service that allows users to immediately connect to the internet at a very high speed, whether at home, office, or summer house, based on the 4G network covering almost any area in your town. Placed where suitable at home for best Wi-Fi and 4G signal reception, 4G LTE speed up to 150 megabytes per second down and 50 megabytes per second speed up. Work as backup whenever your internet connection is slow or down. Does not require a fixed phone line. Can be moved to any location in which you are staying. Enter 192.168.0.1 in any web browser. Below steps to configure the D-Link 4G router: username admin, password leave blank. If you like my video, please leave a comment and subscribe to this YouTube channel to stay up to date with my latest video. Thank you so much.